Title of the post: Owning Nothingness. Gautam announced, "Today is the best day of my life." Everyone was happy, but strangely, no one noticed it. They were used to him. They tried to find it on him, in him, that happiness we just spoke about. In fact, he is never happy. He is also never sad. I guess that's not really normal. He is so in between sadness and happiness. I don't know what state is that. But it seems it works for him to be in that in-between state. But how does it matter to Gautam, or to anyone else for that matter? Is it not a good thing to be happy, or is it bad thing to be sad? But if you are sad and you can find why, then you can work on it to remove the problems making you sad. It is a very good approach, very practical, very normal. Everyone should try to improve their lives and others. But what if nothing is wrong at all? That, I guess, is a very impractical idea. No one has that kind of life. No one can get it. Anyone living has problems. So if Gautam is in that in-between state, how does it benefit? Everyone knows he had his share of troubles, perhaps much bigger than many of us. His family, parents, wife, children, his kingdom, violent wars, watching dead, cremating friends. In his search for the truth, search for himself, he is not trying to reclaim his glorious past. He is comfortable with what he has lost and with what he has today, and also with the thought that tomorrow there may be nothing out of all the nothingness that he owns today.